Magic Overtime with Dante and Galante is brought to you by Tobacco Free Florida.
We're not on the internet anymore.
I'm going to play through it, man. You all going to catch me up. I can't be all night like this. You know what I'm saying? I got to do this.
He's a chameleon. He can be anywhere.
You think Big Man can't sell it?
Kick it. From our Magic Studios in Orlando, Florida, this is Magic Overtime with Dante and Galante.
Welcome to Magic Overtime with Dante and Galante. Our favorite guest, our favorite player, Hito Turkoglu, is here in the studio.
We're clapping. Yeah.
We got Hito Turkoglu on the set. Thanks for coming in, Hito.
Oh, thank you, man. Always pleasure with you guys. You know.
You did it in the radio studio.
Yeah, we had a great time, right? Yeah. So I wanted to see you on TV, so... Do I look good? Yes, we do.
You do look good. You do look. This is going to be by far the best show of the year.
No question about it.
No question.
Ratings going to hit the roof, yeah, right?
They're going to go to 0.2 because
of
this one.
Oh, that's better.
That's better than 0.1.
Right?
Absolutely.
We want you to meet the guy at the controls. He's Mad Dog back in the control room. Mad Dog, how are you?
Well, guys, I couldn't be better. I've been taking some foreign language classes over the past few weeks. Yeah, absolutely. I've learned a little French, Je m'appelle Mad Dog, some Spanish, good. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, and some Turkish.
Wow.
So really? Here we go. Hoş geldiniz, oyunu, Hito.
Hoş geldiniz, what?
Yeah. Come on, you got to know that, right?
Was that right?
No, I know hoş geldiniz, but I didn't hear the other part.
He said hoş geldiniz.
Oyunu. Welcome to the show, Hito.
Oyunu. Oh, okay.
I think you got to brush up on that Turkish there, Mad Dog.
I've only been doing it for a few weeks, guys.
He said that's not right, Mad Dog.
Who taught you that, man? Who taught you that?
But hoş geldiniz is welcome?
Yeah, that's welcome. That's so right. Welcome. The other one is honor.
How many you do speak numerous languages, though?
I don't know how many I do, actually.
Like three, four,
yeah,
five?
I do, three right now.
Do you count English?
I don't count. I just throw it out there. I just say what it comes,
Right.
Sometimes people don't understand it, but
that's all right.
Part of the business.
That's right.
Nothing wrong with that. Well, you talked about that, and you know, these guys like to have a lot of fun. You have a lot of fun with your teammates. This seems to be probably the most fun group that I've been around and George has been around. How about for you? Is this a good group of guys?
It is. Young guys, like you said, first of all, we like to, take care of our business first. Like we practice hard, play hard during the games. But, when the time comes, we fun hard too. So, we really enjoy it because, like you said, it's a group of guys, good group of guys, good guys. And just, having a good time out there.
We got a couple of those good guys, all right? We talked to him before the show, and we're going to play a game called How Well Do Your Teammates Know Hito Turkoglu? All right, so take a look at the monitor, and we got some help from Tony Batty Dwight Howard, okay?
Hito Turkoglu was born in Turkey, Istanbul, I don't know. Hito Turkoglu was born in Istanbul, Turkey.
There you go.
Are they right? They're right. Istanbul,
right.
Turkey. So
okay.
both Tony and Dwight got that one right.
The next question is, what is Hito Turkoglu's favorite movie, Tony?
Hito's favorite movie would be something starring Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Hito's favorite movie is Mr. Bean Returns, or I don't know.
Mr. Bean?
I don't even know what that is.
Did they get that right? What is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is...
Gladiator.
That's how you say.
That's how I say it.
In America, how you guys say?
You can say it. You can say
Gladiator.
You can say Gladiator.
Gladiator. Gladiator.
You can say. Do you get to watch movies much? Are you a big movie fan?
On the planes, it's in long flights. We do, and it's really fun.
All right, we got one last one. Hito Turkoglu's first car. The first car you ever had in your life. Tony Batty, what was Hito's first car?
If I had to guess, Hito's first car would be maybe a Porsche.
Wow, he went higher
than that. A Cayenne
at
that. Hito's first car ever was the Hummer, the Limited Army Edition from Turkey. That was his first car. I saw it back when he was in the Turkish Army. He actually let me ride it. It was a Hito Turkoglu Hummer special. It had his name on the front and had a couple mortars in the back. And yeah, that was his first car.
Oh, man.
Was that right?
No, man. Not at all.
What was your first car, Turk?
Actually, I don't know if they make it here, Toyotas?
Yeah.
Corollas?
Yeah, that's right. They're not a sponsor of ours, but they may. We'll recognize that you had a Toyota Corolla.
Kia is a sponsor, and that's why Galante rides.
Now I have a Kia. Thanks for the Kia.
That's right. Turk got a Kia for most improved player.
Exactly.
Award.
Now, we've had a lot of fun. We had Dwight in here. Is Dwight one of the biggest personalities on this team? Is he always joking and having a good time with you guys?
I think so.
Yeah.
No, I mean, he's – how old is he?
22.
Still?
23.
Yeah. I've been with him 5 years.
He was 18 when he got here.
He's still 22?
Yeah.
I mean, he's a good guy, man. You know, like I said before, you know, like all the other guys, you know, we do our job first, but when the time comes to, you know, like goofing around, we best too. So he's number one, we can say. You know?
Talk about goofing around. Sometimes you even goof around on the court pregame. Just before, just, you know, the intros have happened, the national anthem is ready to go, and next thing you know, it's a free-for-all by the Magic bench. There's guys doing handshakes, and you're playing patty cake, and I don't know what you're talking. Yeah, but you each have something. You have something individual for each guy, and everybody knows their each individual little routine. How does that all work out?
I don't know, man. I mean, it just come out like that. I don't know. I mean, I just tap your shoulders, you know, jump into it, and just this. But I don't know. Like you said, Dwight has with Jameer. You know, like shaking hands up and
down.
Yeah,
but you have your
dancing.
Things too. You have your, like, what about when
How
you.
How about me and you? What we do?
What do you guys do before
you
want to
show it?
Yeah, you want to show it? Can we show that on the air? We save that for our plane rides. But what about this? This is something that happens pregame here.
Oh, man.
Every night.
What is this, you know, 5 times with each hand?
Yeah, I'm, you know, loosening up my shoulders.
Are you just that superstitious?
Yeah, kind of.
And then you do this thing. What?
You know, right before that, you guys seen it right before what happens?
Yeah, well, I know Dwight does his dunk.
I'm trying. This is my dunk.
That's your dunk right there? That's pretty close.
Magic Overtime with Dante and Galante is brought to you by Tobacco Free Florida.